Hello guys, at the Safari Sunrise Tournament, Pro Division, Hall 5. The credit goes here to Jesse Fenzel, and I tried to copy his very nice SDO he made at his video. I was not succeed, but I was very close, and I hope you guys can do it better than me. So we're using the sniper and -5% at mid. Kingmaker ball, yes, min -5, guys. We put 3.5 up as much as right is possible, and we aiming through the hole and left side of the cup. Through the hole, left side of the cup. 5.5 is 4.8 rings. We adjust 4.8 rings, and we push again one ring up because we are dropping to the back end, guys. And we try to hit perfect. I hit perfect, but I did something wrong. I don't know, guys. Something I did wrong. Maybe I didn't put a lot. My ball guide through the hole and little more left. I hope for you it will be better. As GC Fenzel said, better look his video and subscribe to his channel. It is 3.5 top, as much as right, -5% at mid. We aiming through the hole, left side of the cup, adjusting at mid. And we're pushing up again one ring, guys. Good luck to you.